Today, we're going to talk about Archangel Raphael. He's one of my favorite archangels to be working with. And in this video, I'm going to teach you three easy ways you can connect to him and invite him to your daily life. Beautiful soul, my name is Maria, and on today's video we are talking about Archangel Raphael. So if you're interested in improving your health and growing your spirituality, go ahead and click on the subscribe button below so you will get notifications whenever I post a new video, a new healing, or even a new meditation here in the channel. Raphael's name means God heals. Therefore, Archangel Raphael is the patron of physicians like doctors, nurses, physiotherapists, psychologists, or even energy healers. Whenever there is this kind of healing work to be done, Archangel Raphael is there guiding these people, inspiring them, and making sure their work is properly done and the healing is properly effective. Now, I personally work with Archangel Raphael every single day. From the very first time I started working as a healer, he came to me to reassure me and to tell me that he was going to start working with me throughout my life to help people heal, to help people raise their vibration, to show them how divine and how beautiful and how healthy they truly are. Archangel Raphael's halo color is the emerald green, so whenever you need him, whenever you call upon him, start visualizing this emerald green color on your third eye, or even showering you with this beautiful green healing light, so you will be sure that he's gonna be there whenever you call him. He works pretty instantly, so whenever you're going through something difficult, whenever you're in pain, whenever you need something to be healed, call upon Archangel Raphael, visualize this green light, and he's gonna be there by your side, helping you, making sure that you're gonna be completely and fully healed. So let's talk about the three easy ways you can invite Archangel Raphael to your life and start working with him directly. One pretty common thing that happens to us all the time is headaches. So whenever you have a heavy headache or pressure on your head or even a migraine, call upon Archangel Raphael. Ask him to heal you. Ask him to remove this pain from you. And imagine his beautiful emerald green light coming to you, filling up your head, filling up your body, connecting you to the source and calming your mind, releasing this pressure, releasing this pain. Start visualizing sparkles of green light all over yourself. Get quiet, breathe in, and let Archangel Raphael do his work and release this pain from you. Another very good way of working with Archangel Raphael is through sleeping. So whenever you go to bed at night, call upon Archangel Raphael. Ask him to be there for you. Ask him to heal you throughout the night. Ask him to shower you with his healing and green and loving light. So you're going to have a proper sleep. Your body is going to be completely rested throughout the night. You're not going to wake up. And when you do wake up, you're going to be ready and fully recharged for your day. Now, the third way of working with Archangel Raphael is calling upon him to give you hope. So if you're going through some time that you feel like your healing is not working, nothing is improving, you're feeling very low, you're feeling very down, you're completely hopeless, ask Archangel Raphael to raise your vibration, to fill you up with his loving light, with his green light. Imagine there's this green, beautiful and emerald light all over yourself, recharging you, bringing you hope, bringing you comfort, and showing you that this is possible. Do not lose hope. He's gonna make you feel positive. He's gonna make you understand things better and keep moving forward and keep healing, because healing is your right. Healing is in your spirit. You're supposed to be completely healthy. You're supposed to be completely aligned to your purpose and to the divine. And of course, there's so many other ways you can call upon Archangel Raphael to be by your side, to be working with you, to be healing you. And I do suggest you do so, because Archangel Raphael is very friendly, his energy is very happy, he's very positive, he's very funny energy. It's like your very best friend. So ask Archangel Raphael to be by your side every day, all the time, healing you, bringing you light, making you feel fully aligned and fully connected to the divine. And he's gonna do so. He's gonna show you that you're meant to be healthy, you're meant to be positive, you're meant to be completely full of energy and ready to do whatever you want to do. Now it's my time to ask you a question. Have you ever connected to Archangel Raphael? How was your experience? How do you manage to connect to him? How do you feel his energy? How do you see him? How do you invite him to your life? Let me know about this in the comments below. I would love to connect to you. I would love to know and to learn about your experiences with him. Archangel Raphael, as I told you, I have a very close connection to him. So I love talking about him all the time. So let me know, how do you feel about him? How is your connection? How have you heard about Archangel Raphael before? And as always, I would like to thank you very much for being with me throughout this video. Thank you for watching. I'll see you very soon again. Stay connected and namaste.